And here you all are, waiting outside the bedroom door for me to kiss Todd, listening to me pretend to have sex with Brandon, paying me to lie for you, and calling me every name in the book. You know what? It was just like Hester in The Scarlet Letter. Except that's the one thing the movies don't tell you. How shitty it feels to be an outcast. Warranted or not. How did you know I love this song?
I guessed.